non odiarci e disprezzarci l'un l'altro. In questo mondo c'è posto per tutti, la natura è ricca, è sufficiente per tutti noi. La vita può essere felice e magnifica, ma noi l'abbiamo dimenticato. L'avidità ha avvelenato i nostri cuori, ha precipitato il mondo nell'odio, ci ha condotti a passo d'oca per le cose più abiette. Abbiamo i mezzi per spaziare, ma ci siamo chiusi in noi stessi. La macchina dell'abbondanza ci ha dato povertà, la scienza ci ha trasformati in cinici, l'avidità ci ha resi duri e cattivi. Pensiamo troppo e sentiamo poco. Più che macchinari ci serve umanità, più che abilità ci serve bontà e gentilezza. Senza queste qualità la vita è violenza e tutto è perduto. L'aviazione e la radio hanno riavvicinato le genti. La natura stessa di queste invenzioni reclama la bontà nell'uomo, reclama la fratellanza universale, l'unione dell'umanità. Perfino ora la mia voce raggiunge milioni di persone nel mondo, milioni di uomini, donne e bambini disperati, vittime di un sistema che impone agli uomini di torturare e imprigionare gente innocente. A coloro che mi odono io dico: non disperate, cedete a dei bruti, uomini che vi disprezzano e vi sfruttano, che vi dicono come vivere, cosa fare, cosa dire, cosa pensare, che vi reggimentano, vi condizionano, vi trattano come bestie. Non vi consegnate a questa gente senza un'anima, uomini macchina, con macchine al posto del cervello e del cuore. Voi non siete macchine, voi non siete bestie, siete uomini.
The Blog TV, The Blog TV, Democratic Hives in Italy. The Blog TV.
Firefighter Louis Caccioli told People Weekly, "I was taking firefighters up in the elevator to the 24th floor to get in position to evacuate workers. On the last trip up, a bomb went off. We think there were bombs set in the building." For more than a year, the Port Authority blocked the release of a tape of firefighters' transmissions from the World Trade Center on 9/11. In November 2002, the tape was finally released to the New York Times and other news outlets. Why did it take so long to get the tape released?
See, I got an eyewitness who said there was an explosion on floor 7878.
The Blog TV. The Blog TV, your video on the globe.
Chief Oriel Palmer had reached the fire on the 78th floor of the South Tower and devised a plan to put it out.
Yes, I watch the Blog TV.
If the 78th floor was a raging inferno like the government would have us believe, then Palmer wouldn't have gotten as far as he did, and certainly wouldn't have been able to put it out. On August 12th, 2005, an additional 15 hours of radio transmissions and transcripts of interviews with firefighters was finally released to the public. Firefighters describe bright flashes from inside the building.
My idea is no war, and I watch the video in the blogtv.it. Yes.
And a number of crackling sounds before the tower collapsed.
My democratic idea in the blogtv.it. No war. Fucking war.
The collapse of the World Trade Center was picked up by Columbia University's observatory in Palisades, New York.
stupid religion war.
The South Tower registered as a 2.1 earthquake. The North Tower registered as a 2.3 earthquake.
Stupid petrol
war. Won Young Kim told Chris Bolin that their seismographs pick up underground explosions miles away. These blasts are caused by 80,000 pounds of ammonium nitrate and cause local earthquakes between magnitude 1 and 2.
Photovoltaic energy, wind energy, solar energy.
It was not coupled to the
ground. I watched theblogtv.it.
During the collapse, most of the energy of the falling debris was absorbed by the towers and the neighboring structures, converting them into rubble and dust, or causing other damage. Mark Loizo, the president of Controlled Demolition Incorporated, told American Free Press that in the basements of the World Trade Center were 47 central support columns connected to the bedrock. Hotspots of literally molten steel were discovered more than a month after September 11th. These incredibly hot areas were found at the bottoms of the elevator shafts, down
incredible.
Seven basement levels.
The
molten steel was found 3, 4, and 5
your
weeks
Democratic
later when the rubble was
eyes.
Being removed. He said that molten steel was
your
also found
Democratic
underneath World Trade Center 7.
Eye.
The highest temperature was in the east corner of the South Tower,